pure la foglia.
Don't.
yesterday, I went over the millions of years.
kids will need to hear that they're not alone. They hear it through the records we make. They need a voice that amplifies it. They're ready to change the fucking shit.
Yeah. surface that mystery, and the best way is psychedelics.
Thank you. speculations about the nature of reality, whether it might be an illusion or a dream, goes back for hundreds of years, thousands of years. Philosophers have been pondering these questions. If we are in a simulation, does that mean that nothing is real? I think a better way of viewing it is that it would mean that reality is something slightly different than your thoughts.